Hello viewers and welcome to my channel. It's Leonard here from therapeutic.com, and in today's video tutorial we are going to take a look at the Chy Mall Android application and how you can use it. So I'm going to show you how best to use your Chy Mall, where some setting functions are. Now if you are new to my channel, consider subscribing and hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time new videos like this are published. And I'm begging, subscription doesn't cost anything. That is the only way you encourage me to keep making free videos. So if you like my content, just encourage me by subscribing and hit the notification bell to be notified each time new videos like this are published on my channel. And if you are new to this business and you want me to help build your own business, then a link to contact me via WhatsApp will be in the video description. And there are certain benefits why you should be a member of my team. In my team, you must not bring somebody before you start earning from referral bonus. We actually help put members, new members, under those who are joining. So becoming a member, a part of my team, you stand to gain a lot, because we'll be putting people under you, whether you bring them directly or not. So if you want to be a part of this business, link to contact me via WhatsApp will be in the video description. And equally, link to download the app, if you have not downloaded the app already, will equally be in the video description. So without further ado, now let me just go quickly through the few reasons, or one of the major reasons why you should be using the mobile app if you have not been using it already. If I come here now to this mobile responsive tester website, you'll see this is a mobile view of the Chy Mall website. Let me scroll down here. As you can see, the website is not responsive at all. The Chy Mall website is not mobile friendly. That means before you do anything, you will need to scroll left, right, and up and down before you can be able to do anything. This is one of the major reasons why you should be using the app, because the app does not give you all this headache of scrolling left, right, and then before you see anything you want to click on. So that is the major reason why you should be using the app. So if you have not downloaded the app already, the link to download the app will be in the video description. But if you have downloaded it already and you are comfortable using it, fine and good, you can share this video with your downline so that they can go ahead, download the app and start using it. So once you download the app and you've installed it on your phone, let me go ahead and open up the app on my phone and show you how best to use that. So once I open up my phone and I go ahead and open up the Chy Mall app, now once the app loads up, if you are new, if it is your first time, you'll be asked to actually log in. So you just go ahead and put in your username and your password to actually log in. And once you've done that, this is what you are going to see. You are seeing the new retail here. You are seeing an icon for wholesale, for auto trade, all of these icons. Once you click on them, for instance, if I go to the new retail, it will open up the new retail tab. So once you come here, you can just click on any product. Let's say you want to buy a product, you can just click on any product here, and that product open. And the next thing you will need to do is to click on the red button here that says buy. If you click on it, this top comes up. You can now go ahead and click on the quantity and click on the color, and once you do that, you click on confirm, and that will take you to the next level where you can place your order and pay for this. And if the same thing applies, if I go back here to the home page, the same thing applies to the wholesale. You just click on it, click on any product you want to buy, and then just follow the on-screen instruction. And the same thing, if you want to auto trade, you just click on it, click on the icon, and then select anyone that is particular to your VIP level and follow the on-screen instructions. So using the app does not give you that headache of scrolling left, right, center. Everything has been done to fit into your mobile phone, and I think at the moment it's only Android app that is available. So it's very easy to navigate. The other thing that a lot of people get confused where it is when you want to edit your profile, you want to update your bank account and the rest. That is what I'm going to show you. So at the bottom right hand corner here, where you see this human head, and under it is reading, it is written mine. Just click on the mine icon here, and once you click on it, this is where you do all of the settings or in your account. So if you want to recharge, just click on the first icon here to recharge, and that will bring you here. All you just need to do is follow the on-screen instruction and do the recharge, upload your proof of payment, and go ahead and click on recharge using the app. Then the next one here is withdraw. If you want to withdraw, just go ahead and click on it, put in the amount you want to withdraw, and then select if you want to withdraw to BTC or bank. You go ahead and just select it. Once you select, you just go ahead and click on withdraw and put in your payment password, and the rest will be. So every of these icons that is here, anyone you click on, it will open up that particular tab, and you just follow the on-screen instruction. One thing someone was finding difficult to view is how to view your order. The order does not have an icon, so at the top right hand corner here in this white bar, you will see where it says view order. So all you just need to click is click on the name, this name here that says view order. Once you click on the view order, that will take you to the order tab where you will see all of the orders you've placed and the one that is currently running. So that is how you view your order on the app. And the next thing I want to show you is how to update your account with using the app. So this icon on top here that is here, you'll see it activated, and then the VIP level of whatever account you want to update. So you go ahead and click on the icon here, and that will open up. Already this has been I've updated this account already. So here is the updated information that you have. If you don't have any, you will see a blank information here. So in order to modify this, you will need to click this icon at the top right hand corner where it says modify. Just go ahead and click on modify, and this is where you are going to add your real name, your full name, select your country. You are going to add your bank account. Just select here to select the bank, then add the bank details, and then the BTC info and the USDT info. So if you don't have any of these crypto wallet, I will leave links to some crypto wallet. Just go ahead and create a free account, either crypto.com app or Luno app or the Remitano. I will leave the link in the video description. Just go ahead and download any of those app, and then create an account and create this wallet so that you'll be able to get your BTC wallet and update it here, and then your USDT wallet you can copy and update here. Then at the end of the day, you just click on save to save those changes. So basically that is how you update your account. You need to update this bank information before you can even click withdraw. So once you update this information, you just click on save and go back to the home page. So one other thing I want to show you here is how to change your password using the app. So when you scroll down here, you'll see where it says setting. You see the setting icon here, and then under it's written setting. So just click on the setting, and then when you click on setting, you'll see where it says modify the login password and modify your payment password. So if you have two different passwords for both your login and your payment, then you can do that separately. But if it is just a login password, you just go ahead and modify that. So you go ahead and click on the login password, and then you enter the old password and enter a new password, re-enter the new password and click on confirm, and that will automatically change your password to the one you just entered now. The same thing applies to the payment password. Just click on it, enter the old payment password, enter the new one, reconfirm the new one, and click on confirm, and that will automatically change your password. Basically, that is how you navigate through the app. It is not too difficult. Everything is written there plainly, or just click on any icon that you want to and just follow the on-screen instruction. So basically, because this is friendly, a lot of us, I know 80% of people out there use their phones, their mobile phones, to access their account. So you need the app to be able for ease of use, instead of, you know, rotating your phone or the scrolling left and right to be able to see anything. Just go ahead and download the app if you haven't downloaded it already, and be able to use that. So basically that is just what I wanted to show you, and I hope this video was helpful. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends on social media. And if you are new to this business, you want to be a part of Chy Mall, I welcome you to my team. We will help you grow in this business. If you are out there, you are looking for help in order to grow in this business, I have an offer for you. All you just need to do is chat me up on WhatsApp and let's talk business. So until we see again in my next video, bye for now.